Welcome back to my channel. Now shave, we won't shave, we're not key person, we want to shave. YouTube, we are gonna shave our hair right away. We're not key person, now shave, we shave. Hey guys, you see the hair is a little bit this way, well, watch the shaving, don't look at that side. You guys want everything to be perfect. Now they fake life for the start. So this is your girl. Now don't say when it comes to Bianca, anything fake, lie, doing fake, no, does not exist. What God cannot do does not exist. It can never, never exist. So we are not here to sing, we are here to shave. Just listen as you shave in Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. Thank you for coming. So the same one, they do shower routine again because shower routine, I don't even know what they think about it. Like, just as if you are looking for men. Those people who have that mindset, let me tell you one thing, you are not okay. You just have a dirty mind. My husband doesn't even watch that. Sometimes whenever I put it on TV, my husband is like, mama, I told you, though. Do I need to watch you taking your bath? When I can go there and sit down with you, we take our bath together. I was like, but my audience, that is what they watch. They don't watch other things. My husband is like, oh, that is what they love because they are not seeing you. So me, I don't like to watch it. I love to watch Canale Chingwe. My husband is very, very wicked. My husband is not my fan in anything. He's on. You are your dog by way. I quit YouTube. Who does that? I received a comment. Somebody was like, don't shave. No, depends. I can't stay because I have it. I have used cream. I've tried everything, even waxing of a thing. I did wax it last time. Guess what? I was having red breakout. As if I'm a man. So these are the things that work for me. What work for you, do it. As a YouTuber, so we say inch. Like me, I have my inch. My inch is just makeup, unboxing and review. You guys know that. I do a lot of review. I have a lot of video on my YouTube studio. Sometimes I don't want to post because I don't want to disturb you guys. On my YouTube studio, I have video that is more than... For now, I don't even know how many videos I have. Even yesterday, I uploaded 5 videos. I need to subscribe to upload. I spent more than 100 euro now just for my internet because of WhatsApp. I thought I was buying. I didn't even know that it was mine. Where I live, network, not even. So let me remove the one of the armpit. Here is my Fibra. You guys remember Fibra now? Okay, I've used it on my makeup several times. I don't know if I've showed you guys on my YouTube. So here I'm gonna remove. I'm supposed to use cream because you guys know almost a day see a day no I do shave because I sweat a lot. In case you are somebody who sweats a lot, okay, I put on this bra here because it's very, very supportive. So that is what I use it. This bra is one of the most supportive bra that I have. Anything that is sliding out, don't just worry, just watch, just follow this step, okay? So that is it. So as I was saying, guys, and there's something that I wanted to say. It's more supportive bra, and what was that? There's something, okay, the videos. I have a lot of video on my YouTube channel, you guys know. I've said it time without number. Sometimes I don't want to disturb. Sometimes I feel, okay, when the view is not coming, that is why some people, they do make this mistake also. Yeah, I'm gonna clean, don't worry guys, today's Friday, I'm gonna clean. So a lot of YouTubers, they also do make this mistake always, okay? So guys, this is what I'm using, okay? This is what I'm using. So they also do make this mistake a lot. Once they see they upload 2-3 video, the view is not coming, the next thing they just give up. No, I will tell you, don't give up. You don't even know the next video that will go viral. But we have been on it for 2 years now and everything. But as long as you still have your 100 view as a monetization, and once you hit more than 100 view, you are okay. So that is for the shaving. For the body, I did a tutorial for it. The video will be coming up, so don't worry. So this is how to shave in case you just want to do it so quick and very quick one. So this is how you go. You take your towel, you remove it every day. It's always okay. Okay guys, it's always okay. It's always okay, you do it, okay? It's always okay. I'm just doing it in a way without shower because there's someone on the bath again. Guess what? I even did the shower routine a few minutes ago, but I didn't shave. Okay, this is not a shaving. Friday morning shower is just quick one, just to remove that night. Okay, you guys know now. So that is it. So I'm gonna use it, okay? I'm just gonna teach you guys some of the routine without doing the shower, so that the same or not they do shower routine again. Okay, we'll see. That is what works for my channel. That is what the audience love watching. I post makeup, they don't watch. I post other video, they don't watch. So these are the things they do watch. So now bafu, no keepers me. Now shower routine I do. I fear, you see, I fear mistakenly maybe sometimes. When it comes to edit, it's not easy. You see to this place, fine, beautiful woman. And this downside, you see my leg. That is leg. You don't get leg. I don't understand. Open your eye. You don't get leg. Now, wow. Africa with their mentality. Nothing they will not judge. I even had it now. Most of them are hungry. The ones that are not doing it, they're not stopping me in not one. If you are brave enough, you can do it. As a YouTuber, you feel like doing it. Me, I'm not against it too. Anybody that is doing it, I will even share you out. I will share you to my community. I will share you to my community. I won't come and judge you. No. I won't come and judge you. The only thing I will say, I will be like, these are the people that like it, but now they are doing it. That is nice. I don't know that thing again. In this life, you just need to be yourself. Just be yourself, because no matter what you do, people, they are going to talk. They are going to talk. So I've already rubbed cream before. I'm just doing this tutorial just to say this thing that I'm saying. Because there's more of the do shower routine. Now, I just met it on. I've already rubbed cream before. I just waste my Vicky Mega. I took my bath. I went to clean our swimming pool. So I came back. I was like, I need to do video. I wanted to come on live stream. But guess what? I was like, no, don't come on. Don't go on live stream. Don't just go on live stream. I will come on live stream tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll come on live stream. But today I was like, no, don't. I won't come on live stream. Let me just do a short video. I was like, what am I going to do? So that is the shaving of it. Yeah. At least this evening I'm not going to shave. And that will save that time. That will save all the time. So, because Obi love, excuse me. So, in case you have this thing, it is called prep. You can get it from the supermarket. I don't have it again. Even Obi don't have it again. So, I'm going to get one tomorrow once Obi go for shopping, okay? Or I go for shopping. Anyone that is going for the shopping, okay, guys? I just try to use my hands for... It's just a little that I have. It's something, oh, even the one, the little that can bring out the thing is falling. You can just use it to rub. It will stop itching. It's for insects, bite, after shaving, anything. Whenever you have any rashes, anything, just use it. It's a magic. It's a magic. So as I don't have it, I'm going to spray direct, okay? Because I've already told you guys, I've, you know, so I cannot spray. This is the spray that I'm using, okay? 2-in-1 black and white invisible original. I'm using the one for men, okay? The one of men is more effective, okay? Someone commented that you spray too much because I sweat a lot. I'm sorry. Oh, this one is gone. Just one week is gone. Oh my god. Okay, I have new one now. I have new one. This one is another new one. Just to add the scent of lime. So that is it, guys. I don't have much to show you guys. And one another thing again, just contact Vicky Mega, okay, guys? Contact Vicky Mega Organic Skincare. This is a Ahoye. I used the other one. This one is for Harvard. I don't need to open it before, okay? But let's just open it, let's dispatch in it, so that whenever I'm holding it, I'm like, okay, you guys don't think, she haven't opened it. And I have the one that I opened and unboxed it last time, and I think I did a video on my YouTube. No, it was on my page. I didn't do a video on my YouTube. Impossible. So this is it. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at that. So that is it. Then you rub. I'm gonna rub it so that I won't waste it. Okay, guys, contacts are. I will have that contact to the screen, or let me call it. Our contact is +39 37 14 74 45 98. It will be down on the description box. Okay, whenever you watch video, touch description box, you can see it there. So ladies and gentlemen, these are the little tip that I have for now. These are the little tip that I have for now for you queens out there, in case you want to know how to get rid of that, you know, that side smell immediately at all without any other thing. Just take your fibra, you put it inside water, take your shaving this is what I do use to shave right now, okay? Or in case you don't want to use the cream, I have the cream, like the velvet cream, and then sometimes I still use this one for quick one. So far you can use this or the cream, even the cream. Cream 5 minutes, you wash it off. Why this one? You need to shift. So that is it. I do use this one because it's for sensitive skin also. Okay, I also have that another type of it. This is another one. Yeah, I think I was also having the one of Intesa. Oh, maybe I've thrown it off, I don't know. That one I can't press it. It was new. It fell. Once it fell, so I can't press it. So I was like, this is waste. I still have a little inside, but I just decided to buy a new one, so that, yeah, and that is it. Having something whereby you are sure of you have it is more better than the little one that I have will disappoint me. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching this video. In case you like this video, quick one, quick tutorial like this, just okay, let me know. And at the same time, don't forget to subscribe, give like. Liking video is very nice, it encourages us. Okay, give a like to this video, and that is the little things that I have. Mwah.